supposed to assume Charlotte sat and wouldn't say a thing. Permanent feature of our surroundings now, isn't it? Our habitat. I think Greenpeace are doing a wonderful job, aren't they? They're doing such a marvellous job, Greenpeace. And the Green Party, aren't they marvellous as well? Yes, they are beautiful people, aren't they, in the Green Movement, you know? People who like plants and animals and flowers and things like that. They're all botanists and meteorologists and everyone like that. They're wonderful people, aren't they? Yeah, they really speak to us volumes, don't they? They do speak volumes. They speak volumes of humanity. You know, they speak sanity, you know. In a world of make-believe and televised ridiculousness, they're a beacon. A real beacon to us all. Greenpeace, Green Party, all the green people, all the little green people. And they're wonderful. Speaking up, speaking out, saying exactly what's going on. And all the freedom of information people and everything else. They're doing a marvellous job, aren't they? All the liberty groups and pressure groups and everything else are really doing well. Really are getting the message across beautifully. They're doing such fantastic work for our planet. And we're so overjoyed with them. And look at this beauty to them. Isn't it lovely? Isn't it nice of them to provide this kind of climate in which to exist in another manner altogether. So wondrous, so beautiful. All wildlife appreciate every second of it. I'm sure the trees will burst out into photosynthesis. They'll develop a special photosynthesis, synthesization. And regardless of how dark the days get, they'll photosynthesize. They'll manage. The root systems will not be harmed. No, God will not allow that. That will not happen. No, the universe is taking care of itself beautifully. Everything's fine. The planet isn't in peril. Scaremongers are saying horrible things. They're just idiots, aren't they? They're really total idiots. They don't understand how beauteous it all is. You know, it's... Yeah, I'm going to stop there because it's not good enough beauties. Happy breathing, everyone.